So it's not good just to learn the theory of playing, or I know the chord changes, or all the scales, but not be able to play a song. You should be able to play a song. But I think that is the most important thing, and that is what's lacking in a lot of young players, is they know all the mechanics, they know all the scales, all the chords, they can't play a song that you and I would recognize and say, oh yeah. And the other key is when they play, they should listen to what they play. Or if they play with someone else, they should listen to each other. That is something that's missing a lot in young players.